bounds.
I can see you.
Damn it.
What's up, everybody? My name is Blade. Welcome back to episode 53. Actually, welcome back to Minecraft episode 53. It's been a while since we've been back here. Because I've been playing a lot of Gears of War. And I beat it. And it's awesome. But we have something to show you. Don't we, B-Child?
Yes, we do.
Well, last episode we showed you this. We had the faces done with the Power Rangers. Now, we're going to show you the command center. You ready? Talking to you.
Oh, yes, I am ready. I thought you were talking to everyone else.
Yes. This is one of my favorite things we ever built. Y'all don't know that in Turtles, that color glasses, it's either them leaving or coming in. Maybe it's them leaving, because it's, like, going up. But it's all their colors, and they're leaving the command center, and just like the TV show. And we try to make it as close as we can as the TV show. So the entrance is over here. Should you lead us the way?
Here's the entrance. And bam!
Bam!
That.
I love it. And there's plenty of light in here, too, so nothing spawns. So here is the command center. This is the viewing globe.
Viewing globe.
See all the stuff. What's that city called again?
Shit.
Something with an A.
Angel Grove.
Yeah. There you go. That's all the Angel Grove stuff you see in there. And Zordon is sleeping right now, but this is the Zordon tube. And then all these switches and stuff that Alpha uses to Zordon.
Right? Aye.
But that's it. And it comes over here, lights up. I think it definitely does pretty look pretty close to the command center. Here's where they enter and go. So this is the lights you saw outside. And it looks awesome, so they teleport in here, and they run in here. Zordon, what's wrong? So
get out. Okay, bye.
Masturbating. Zordon masturbates.
I don't think that's true at all.
When he's just ahead. He does it. I want to know now. But there you go. That is the new Power Rangers build. I love it. There's a lot of glowstone.
Mm-hmm.
So I like how there's like no torches in here at all, except for inside here, which is understandable. But the glowstone has enough to light up everything, so it's awesome. All right. And.
Ow.
Ow, I want to back up here and show them what it looks like. We also got rid of Donnie. Shack, because it was just an eyesore for this right here I'm about to show you. Wah-boom! This just looks amazing. It's all lined up perfectly. All the Master Chief and Batman and Superman. See, something's got to go over there. And then got Pac-Man, Mega Man, and the Turtles. So everything looks awesome. And then right here in the middle was the shack. And just a big eyesore, because it was only halfway done. And just got in the way, so. But, since we are here, we have to be... you want to do that Nintendo controller?
Sure.
I think we should do it, but I don't know where. I don't know where.
I'm not right here.
Here? Should just be... I guess we can do it right here. Maybe the Nintendo could be right here. In the middle. Maybe right here. Because then the controller can kind of...
Right over here.
It's right in the center of everything?
I think so.
Do we want to make the console as well, or just the controller?
If we do the console should be here.
I just don't want the console to block this work we just did. Because I can't imagine... Yeah, you know, I don't think it'll look that bad. I think the console should be like right there where you're standing. So the remote, I want it right here, and then it kind of... The controller kind of goes diagonal. Right into the socket. Okay. Well, I think we need...
Wool?
Yes, I already think I have everything, though. We need red, a little red.
Black.
Black and gray. Light gray wool, which I have. I've been collecting from sheep lately, and I think I might need a little more. But if you can go, do you have clippers? You have shears? Shear the sheep?
Think I do. Might be one of the boxes.
No, no. Here, come here. I'll just make you one.
Here. Somebody's here. Door.
yeah, there you go. Just can you, it's in the white pin. You can grab the white ones too, but there should be a couple gray sheep in there. If you want to torture them.
Okay.
We don't need white, so I'm going to put white away.
Is it gray?
Yeah, it should be in the pin where the white sheep are. There should be a couple of them, yeah. Go ahead and grab as much as you can. So yeah, the controller right here might be kind of cool. We can do it on both sides.
Oops.
So this probably all needs to be filled in. I don't think that they will mind just filling this in. Don't even have any dirt on us. I don't know, man. Kind of. Console's going to be probably three high. So just imagine. That doesn't really get in the way, huh? That's not that high. Then it's going to be like pretty much just a big cube. But only it's going to be that high.
Which way is it going to end? Like towards the turtles?
Yeah, like this is the beginning, let's just say. And then it's going to go out. It's going to go out some this way. And then come over here, probably up to here.
Oh, okay.
Try to keep it in the middle of this space. Why don't we make it in this space? No, no, no. Sweet. Okay. Well, let's do this controller. Did you get some gray?
There was only two, so there's okay. I have three.
Oh, can you get some red in the cube?
Okay.
The Rubik's. Just a couple. All I need is like I think like 12 or something, but grab like half a stack. Okay, so let's just start right here. Right. And then, it was getting dark. Let's see how long across is it. 25. Oh, let's go to bed. Let's go to bed. All right. So, oh man, I already have 25 exactly. This is just going to be the bottom. Look how big this controller is going to be. Maybe we shouldn't do the console.
Yeah, let's just do the controller.
Okay.
Because if this is the controller...
Yeah, the console's going to be 3 times bigger. I think it looks good. Just the controller right in the center here. It'll look really good. Okay. So that's that. And this, if you want to... Yeah, I'll make the outlines here. Take the black one. Because, you know...
I got it. You don't have to say it.
I got it. Give me the red, please. And the gray.
The 3 pieces I have?
Yeah, I need them. Okay. So, I believe... See, this is going to work fine because... Let's see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Boom. Alright, and this is gonna come up. Damn, I don't even have any dirt on me. You have some dirt?
Yeah.
Thank you. Hey, get out of here.
That was rude.
Can't see our work. One, two, three. That's going to be light gray as well. All right. And then go ahead and put black across here at the top.
At the top? Like here?
No, right here. Right here.
Oh.
Heck is this?
I mean, you said up top.
Just put a cross to line it up.
Keep going?
Yes. There. Okay. And then, again, this is going to be gray. Bum, 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 bum. Put black in the center there. The start and select. Okay. And then put black across here again.
Whoops. Went too far.
Okay. And then this is going to be gray. And go ahead and do black again. Then this is going to be gray. Then gray up top here. And it's going to go all the way and meet up. So that's the middle of the controller. It's hard to see because of the dirt. Just not give it. Okay. So then over here. Go ahead and put black. Let me see how long this is. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11. Okay, go ahead and put black all the way down there, down this whole stripe.
Down here?
Yeah. All the way down, yep. Okay. And then over here, starting here.
Mm-hmm.
Go black three times. And this is going to be gray three times. And then go black, gray three times again. Perfect. And then gray. Okay. And this is going to be gray too. You have more dirt.
Yes.
I'll take some dirt, please. Okay. And then this is going to go. This is the D-pad. Oh, wait. Yeah. Oh, the D-pad's black. Okay. Go ahead and put three in the middle here. And then three across in the middle. Perfect. Perfect. And then this should line up perfectly here. This should be... Okay, white. And then two blacks right here.
Two blacks where?
Right there. Actually, this whole thing is black right here. Yep. And then this too. L. Yep. And this is the gray that surrounds the D-pad. Put black in here too. Perfect. Okay, and then... Ooh, might have made this too wide. I think we should have started from this way anyway, so we can get the dimensions right. Okay. There we go. And... crap, yes, I think. Okay, this might all have to go. I made it maybe too big.
This middle part?
Yeah. So start taking the black up. Use the shears, it's faster. I want to get this right. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, that's perfect. And go ahead and fill all this in black up here. This whole thing.
All this?
Yep. Up to the end of the dirt. And then all this too. Then all the way down. Up, 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 up.
And then here too?
Yep. Perfect. Then so it's one space next to it, and then right in the middle of this one goes one black, and then boom. And okay, and then 1, 2. There, black in the middle. Black. That's the start ones.
Oops.
This has to go. And this... is where top goes. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. All right, now put black in the middle right there. Okay. We're gonna do it again, what we just did. Black up here.
And I'm out. I'm gonna do some more.
Got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
Want me to go try and get some more gray?
No, not right now. Only gonna get a couple. So go ahead and just start making that black line across. Okay. And then black again. Perfect. And this is also white. All right. Coming along here. Can't see it.
Up, up.
Yeah.
Down, down.
Like left. It. Anyone watching, try to envision this white or this light gray. It's supposed to be where all the dirt is. But all right, since it's nighttime, that's a good 20-minute episode. They saw our new build, and they saw us starting another one. So let's go to bed. And you have anything you want to say to me right before you tuck me in at night?
I hope you don't wake up.
Whoa.
Get in bed. Damn it, you woke up.
Shit. Sorry to disappoint you.
Plan did not go well.